would you rather-ism. So why you just let's play. Now, the questions are pretty simple. For some weird reason, they want to ruin everything. I mean, part of the Avengers would be pretty awesome because you get to be shield operators and everything like that. Also, yeah, let's just say it that way. I'd rather not see that again. Oh, gee. I'm a guy, so this is gonna be a problem. But I'd rather have hair to the ground, and I mean every single hair to the ground. Or bald. I'm not talking about Brother Carter's bald head, no. I'm talking about Lex Luthor bald. Professor X bald. You get the idea? Come on, it's not very popular. Oh, come on. This is basically the house because, well, never mind. This is another problem. Why are they choosing the medical ones for me? For something in my eye for the rest of my life, or something in my throat? Sounds like it. Really? No, I'd rather. No, you did not. Just the eye. Oh. Jack, you really ruined this for me. I really like the snow. The snow. Oh, because. Oh, yeah, the rain's pretty nice. And they need it and all that stuff. With snowing, yeah. All the time. Rather snow up here in Washington all for eternity. Duh! Am I being tormented by evil spirits right now at this moment? Honestly, I'd rather be tormented. I'm in the minority. I'd rather not see that again. I don't even know the names of these two idiots. Oh, Blue. Oh, come on. It goes both ways. It seems like it goes red with me anyway, because actually, I have a few friends here and there, but great, since just blue for now. Ouch. Ouch. I don't know. With Game of Thrones, there's a lot of medieval garbage going on. No catapults in war. Breaking Bad's drug cartels and whatnot. Game of Thrones. Really? Since when do we have to have vegans enter the mix? Get out of my face. That is when some... Nah, well... Ooh, goes without saying. A sporty person, but don't quote me on that, Brian. Ooh, yeah, this is a bad one. Would I rather be 10 years for the rest of my life living as a 10-year-old or a 30-year-old? I'd rather grow up a little bit, at least. Ah, God. Look, I'd rather love my job. 57 people rather say they didn't have the money. Ugh. I'd rather be able to feel something I can't express. This is a hard one. Why would I never want to come back to Centralia? Why would I want to never stay? Why would I want to stay in Centralia forever? Why would I want to not be able to get back? This is a hard one. Ugh. Oh, gee, this is a bad one. Well, Red. Two different challenges here. My voice will make you cry, or my voice will make you angered. Will make you angry. Big part in a small thing, a bad thing, yeah. I don't even know how to use the smartwatch, so. Oh, piece of garbage. They were trying to figure out ways to slow me down. Ask him. I don't know the numbers, so. Well, so that leaves it for this episode. This is as quiet. This is quieter and shorter let's play. If you like this video, obliterate the like button into the ground. Subscribe until there's nothing left to subscribe to. And as always, I will see you soon.